A possible clue in the strange disappearance of people's rent checks in North Park. This surveillance video shows a man jamming an object into a property management company's mail slot. 10 News reporter Michael Chen went to that company and found out there are additional clues.
The noise made by this man caused Ken Frederick to scramble from his house just past midnight Saturday downstairs to his business, a property management company, on 30th. He found junk mail removed from his mailbox, coated with a sticky substance. He ended up near the front door, behind the overnight mail slot.
When Frederick looked, he found a rent check on the floor from one of his tenants.
A look at his Ring video revealed this: a man in a hoodie appearing to jam some sort of stick-like object into the mail slot before he removes it and takes off.
We felt violated. It's like somebody coming into your house with a hot burglary.
Frederick then dug into his other Ring videos and found this from early last Wednesday morning. Same man, same hoodie, and same stick. This time, after he takes the stick out, he appears to put something in his pocket before he leaves.
Sticking something in, and you can see him doing this motion, and you couldn't really tell what he got.
Frederick is checking with his tenants to see if any rent checks put in the slot have disappeared. But another property management company nearby says they have had some 10 rent checks vanish since June. As for the sticky substance, it's something we've seen before. In the past year, we've reported on thieves fishing checks with glue traps out of local postal collection boxes before the ink is washed off with a chemical solution, allowing a thief to fill in the blanks. A concern now shared by anyone with a check at the end of this stick. Michael Chen, 10 News.
For renters, experts suggest either looking into online payments or making sure to drop off your rent during business hours.